It's now term two, and I've been really surprised by how I'm still discovering so many new things at LBS.
This time I've enjoyed attending more of the finance classes. I've been able to focus more on the subjects that are very relevant to my own long-term career goals in impact investing.
Now that we're in term two, everybody is working on applying for their summer internships. We're working with the Career Center on actual tangible application assets, so working on improving our cover letters and tailoring them to the specific jobs we're applying to.
As a part of developing entrepreneurial opportunities, we have to form groups and present a business idea to angel investors, our lecturers, and other entrepreneurs within the London community. In the past, many business ideas have actually become fully-fledged startups.
I had the opportunity to actually attend the World Economic Forum in Davos. I was most impressed by the LBS footprint, and one of the highlights was to see MBA graduates as the CEOs of major companies which were represented at the forum.
I've been really inspired by how engaged the LBS student body is in professional clubs. My role in the Women in Business Conference has really helped me to expand my professional network, both with existing LBS students and with LBS alumni.
Term two has been really amazing, an opportunity to take control of my schedule and really make the most of the flexibility that LBS offers. I'm now looking forward to exploring this even more in term three.